Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to the studio for the latest commercial for this video because it's amazing. Bro, I have a new ROM for you. 1UA 5.0. The brand new ROM is here. But this is a beta version. Okay, the link in the description. You can download and we'll try to install on your Samsung Galaxy S9, S9 Plus, and Note 9. Okay? Okay. This is for the first time. First of all, look at that. This is my S9 Plus, and I install this ROM. Okay? What is this ROM? This ROM is Noble ROM 2.9. Okay? As you can see, it looks like fat. Great. You can see, this is 1UA 4.1, Android 12, Noble ROM 2.9, good. And the security pad level, January 1st, 2023. This is nice. As you can see, it's working. No problem. Everything works. You can take photo, everything. Nice. Good. No problem. Nice. But this brand new ROM come with some problems. Okay, I will test this after. On this video, I will just try to install this new ROM. Okay, Noble ROM 3.0 beta. Let's do it. Let me close everything. Make sure that you charge your phone. Let's turn off this phone right now. And we go. Now, let's go on TWRP. If you are installed TWRP on your phone, or free touch, volume up, BSB button, plus power button. PC button, volume up, power button in the same time, press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is what you need to install first. TeamWin, you can watch on YouTube to see how to install for your version. Now, let's watch the service directly. As you can see, this ROM is here. Noble ROM 3.0 beta. Let's try to open and see more information about this ROM. Okay, Noble ROM. Nice. Let's see what you need to know before installing this ROM. Okay. As you can see, you need to do this. You are ready. You can click on this and get ready for the next. You can see more information about this ROM. This ROM is here. Okay. You can see based on Samsung 1A 3.0. Nice. So could you patch over January 2023? Good. Release on this date. Nice. This is recent ROM. Devices compatible with this ROM. You can see here. All devices compatible with this ROM. If your device is compatible, now validate this, accept this condition, and click on next, like me. Clean install. This is a good option, in my opinion. Next. Next again. Advanced deployed. You can make your choice. I like this. Now, click on next. I have all of this, everything for you. You can make your choice, click on next for me. Now you can choose what you want to reply, what you want to enable, what feature you want to enable. I want to enable call blocking, call recorder for this device. Okay, of this device, nice. And you can make your choice, choose what you want. And enjoy yourself. Good. Now click on next. You have all of these options. You can choose what you want. Okay. Okay, let's see more. Nice. S21 boot animation. Or no boot animation. Let's choose no blur boot animation. Okay. Nice. You have iOS 16 emojis. Do you like it? I don't know. But for the first time, I would like to install this Samsung emojis first, just to test. You can install this after. If you want, you can choose this. Okay. Nice. Now click on next. And the session process started in front of you, bro. Performing a clean install, starting system. Nice. You can see process under. Very good. And very, very, very nice. Before I start working, share this video because it's amazing. You can also support our channel with YouTube Super Things or PayPal. The link in the description. God bless you, bro. God bless you. Thank you for support. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun dun. Dun dun. Dun dun dun. Oh, process started. Can you see this, my friend? Can you see this? Okay. Let's see together. Dun, 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 dun. And what is happening here? When I click vibration, this is vibration, but nothing in this screen. Volume up, volume down, nothing. I click on this power button right now, and you can see this. What can I do now, bro? What can I do? Okay, let's try to restart this phone. Restart system, reboot system. Okay, I don't know if it's complete, but is the installation process is complete. But when you see the LED appear here, good. Now wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What? I don't know. Can you see something? Nothing. Nothing with the screen. Let's try to click press on power button. Nothing. Let's try again, power button. Nothing. What? Bro, I think that we need to retry the installation process. Wait a few minutes, your phone will turn off alone. Now, press volume up, power button, volume up, Z button, and power button the same time again. Restart the same action just to see. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven. I think that this one is on. I need just to turn off first. No, press volume down and power button at the same time to do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and PC button the volume up together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's know. Let's block it. Let's try again. Volume down or button at the same time. Press, continue to press volume down and power button at the same time. Let's see. Volume down and power button at the same time. What is happening here? Volume down and power button at the same time. Same problem. Let's try PC button volume up again. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Volume up, busy button, volume up. Let me try to fix this right now. Okay, I'll try the same thing. Busy button, volume up, and power button many times, and now we are back here. I have to try to install again this home. When you try to install and it's coming, it's not finished, I recommend you to reinstall this home, okay? Because if you reboot your device, complete to come back, call blocking, call recorder, okay. Bro, what can I do now? S21 boot animation. Let's use this. Click on next. Try to install this. Make sure that you have recovery mode. You have original firmware for your phone. Okay, it's very, very important. Okay, S9 Plus, not 9, cool. Command name Noble 3.0. Okay, now it's good. If you install this home and it come back on TeamWP home page, I recommend you to reinstall again to have this page because if you don't do this, you will meet the same problem that I have met with you. Now you can see done. Okay, good. Click on next. From here, do this, reboot system, and let's see if this one working now. When you see the reboot light appear here, it's good. If it not appear, not good. No, wait. You can see it's the same problem. I don't know why. I don't know if I need to wait a few minutes or restart this phone. Honestly, I don't know. Maybe it's not compatible with my device. I can see this phone restart again. Maybe it's not compatible with my device. I don't know if it's compatible with your device. I don't know, but this is what I have here, my vision. Samsung, same problem. Okay, let me press power button, home button, volume up, and power button at the same time. Again, for many times, just to see. Let's press, continue to press. When you meet this problem, continue to press. Never give up, volume up, power button, BSP button, and access to this page. Okay. I think that I want to do something. Just this. I want to do just. As a sweep, something like that. Let's try this to see. Data, no internet storage, just this. Okay. Let's do this first. Clean install. Home. Let's try to reinstall again. Let's try again. Okay, do the same thing. Nice. The same configuration for me. Next. I don't want to touch anything here. Okay. Now wait. I started this song for the first time. This is why you will see everything like that. Okay, let's start the reboot system again. Maybe it's not compatible with my version. That's what I think. Maybe it's not compatible with my device. I have Exynos. This is Exynos. Exynos version. But I don't know. Maybe, in my opinion, I don't recommend you to install this ROM because it's a beta version and it's not stable, as you can see by yourself. I will try right now the last setup. Okay, just to see. Let's start again for last time. PC button, volume up, power button. What? What is happening? Only up PC button. With PC button, volume up, power button at the same time. I don't know. Okay, continue to press. Volume up. PC button. Power button at the same time. Okay. We are back. Let's install again. Let's try it again. Without touch anything. Okay. You try to install without touching anything. I can see the version here. Okay. You try to install without touch anything. Just like that. Nothing, touch nothing, 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 nothing. Okay. I can see no setup, touch nothing, no options, nothing. Okay. Now, if it's not working, maybe this is another problem. If you have a solution, give me also in the commentary section. I can see. This is not a good reaction. Let's try again. Look at this. Try again. If you are successfully installed this in your device, say to me what you have returned, everything. Because this beta version has a problem with my device. Let's restart the system. I think that is the same problem. Maybe French solution. Maybe this ROM is not compatible with this device. Maybe. As you can see, this is beta version. Okay. I understand. I recommend you to wait for the original version, the stable version. As you can see, the same problem. I don't know. Okay, now I will install the preview version, number 1.2.9. Okay, let's press PC button, volume up, and power button the same time again, just to access to TWRP and try to install the preview version because this beta version is not working well. I don't know why for a moment. I will finish the session after. Now, let's press 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Do the same thing. With 1, 2, 3, Okay. How to do this? Can everything? Home page is there. As you can see, I want to start with preview version 2.9. Let's do this. Okay. I think that this is more stable. Do some action. Change. Call recorder, call blocking. Okay, take screenshot with PC button. No problem. And the installation process can start. Happy New Year, bro. Happy New Year, my friend. What? What's happening here? Bro, I'm not sure about this style. Let's try again. Because I don't want problem again. What the night? Maybe in the Snapdragon version is working. I don't know, but maybe. Wait for 100%. What is happening here, bro? What is happening here? What is happening here? What is this? I don't know what is happening here right now, bro. What can I do? Reboot, power off. Let turn off this device because this is not fair. Power button, volume, busy button, volume up, power button, the same time again to access to TWP again. 1, 2, 3. And then try again. Go, 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 go. No time. And go, 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 go. Call blocking. Nice, nice. Start again. Almost finished.